Immortal. It's a historic day.
Dengan bangga kami umumkan
that it's
that we announce the latest winner of the world-renowned Global Innovation Prize.
He has an amazing story of achievement over the years.
Successes he attributes to his education.
After graduating from one of the most distinguished universities, first working with the UN on solutions for global sustainability.
It's a solution.
Akan mengubah cara pandang kita terhadap dunia selamanya.
So, Professor, you must be incredibly proud to see one of your former students go so far.
Well, I always knew that he was special and would go on to do great things in life.
My next guest, ladies and gentlemen, has come up, just graduated at the top of his class. And here he is, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, this is fantastic. Wait. Okay, now, before we get started, your family made me promise to share this picture of you. Now, this is you back when you were younger, first getting started at EF. We getting that? Well, if you think they're excited, check out what's going on around the world.
This is going to be an amazing story.